A square of four walls and a bed contains only marbles. I left a shadow of myself in your bedroom. I will not be looking at your bedroom window to see the part of your story. Lingering on your skin, lingering on your sheets, lingering on your fingertips. I will not keep looking at your bedroom window to see what part of your story. Lingering on your sheets, lingering on your fingertips, lingering in your head. I left a shadow of myself in your bedroom. She calls me to claim her back, but I cannot. I gave her up willingly, and she laid on your bed and unbuttoned your shirt. A kiss for every button loosened. She gazed into your eyes and lit the salt from your skin. And she will remember the freckles on your shoulder, her dark hands on your white skin, the fade from red to dark, and the hair on your face, your eyes. I left a shadow of myself in your bedroom. I will not keep looking for myself to see it pass away. I dropped a letter at your door, two lines inscribed with what's inside my heart, only addressed to you and London's anonymous houses. I will not keep looking in your bedroom window to see her part of the story. I will not look for her, for that was 5 days ago now. I have left and so will she. I will call her back to my skin, to my body, where she will wait for new loves, new lips to kiss and voice to caress. I will not keep looking in your bedroom window to see her part of the story. Thank you.